Okay, hey, I'm Andrew. I'm a manager at KMS Power Tools in Coquitlam. Was a contractor in the masonry industry for 25 years. And I want to talk today about my favorite grinder, honestly. It's the Makita 9565CV. What we used to do with this grinder, and we absolutely don't recommend this, we fabbed up our own guard and our own handle. We put a 10-inch diamond blade on this, and then we seam out brickwork. How we could get away with that is the Makita has full wavy electronic control with variable speed at the base, and it has the SJS system, the super joint system. And I'm just going to quickly show you how that works, but it's fascinating. Okay, so what we're going to do, you're grinding away, obviously on some metal or whatever, and the blade locks. Now, on a normal grinder, this would, if I were to hold it in this position with the power on after it, that smoke isn't from the grinder, by the way, it's from a piece of wood. But the SJS joint system is kicked in. It's a spring on the drive shaft. When the blade is locked, it disengages the drive. And because we have full wave electronic control in this unit, then the average has dropped to the motor. So absolutely nothing is being damaged. So I can stand here and talk all day, which I love to do, but we have a time limit on the video. So I'm just going to cut it right now. And the body is completely cool. I mean, this is where your money's going. The important thing to remember, this is a top-of-the-line machine. You very rarely see these for about 150 bucks wherever you go. And it may not be the right tool for you. A $50 grinder may do the job. So come down and talk to us, and we'll make sure you get the right tool for your job. But bear this in mind.